Uh-oh.
Haul out the plunger. Old Uncle Sven just clogged the
toilet once again.
House filled with family. It's Christmas Eve, we're snowed in.
And the plunger just broke. So we need a licensed plumber. Right this very minute.
Sven sat there for an hour,
so God knows what is in it. Yes, we need a licensed plumber. Right this very minute.
And don't tell me that Auntie Var
also did not flush her tampon. So
roll out the bedpan, then go and tell my real estate agent, Mr. McGrath. He's a dead man for talking me into a house with a single bath. Cause there's havoc in the hallway, so call the paramedics.
Because my grand from Galway overdosed on diuretics.
So no, here comes Uncle Willie, who weighed half the pot of chili.
Hey.
We need a licensed bomber now.
Here comes Cousin Lorenzo. The word is out, he's on his
last pair of defense.
Great-grandpa can't
must keep it now to have his weekly bowel movement. For we need a licensed plumber.
Oh, please, oh, mamma mia.
Because I have a case of explosive diarrhea. So I'll sneak into the nursery and find a party chair.
And leave a gift for little Susie. Yes, and it will be a doozy.
There goes Uncle Randy, whose chronic constipation finally came in handy.
Here comes Cousin Dee Dee. She picked a swell time to prep
for her colonoscopy. For we need a plumber now, oh Santa, that is what we lack.
So Santa, bring him in your sack. Oh, we don't
care how big his butt crack. We don't care if he's retired or his license has expired. We need a licensed plumber now.